Okay, this is July's Loot Crate, and today it is, the theme is villains. And you notice this crate is a little bit different than the usual one. I'll show you the one we got last month. This is June's Transform Crate. Now the reason today, this month's crate is different, because it has a very, very special treat inside, which I'll show you after I open it up. It's really awesome. And it doesn't even have to do with villains per se, it's just like something that's coming up that's going to be related to villains. So after it is up. So let's look at here. Document, share, and enjoy. And it's a nice little villain graffiti up here. Joker style. And we have right here, very, very awesome, the Joker as Loki. He's the Norse god of crime now. It's pretty sweet. In my size. That's good. It's pretty sweet. Jokey. Next we have some Deadpool socks. It's nice. Pretty sweet, actually. What you're hearing right now is Naruto Shippuden from Toonami. Oh, so we have a sweet little Star Wars keychain, Darth Vader on the side, and it comes with the Loot Crate Bin, July 2014 villain. Be nice. Nice little Bowser I Want Juice magnetic stamp. This one looks really interesting. It's by DC, and judging from the colors, I believe it is actually Harley Quinn. Yep. And the Joker. It's really awesome. Joker. So, both of them are 8x12.4 size prints, which are really good. I'm gonna try to roll these back up best I can. And try to see if I can get them back in here. I highly doubt, but I will try the best I can. Got it back in. And so here's... Oh dude, I've been waiting for this. This is Necessary Evil, the Super Villains of DC Comics documentary. Joker, Hooding, Sinestro, Luthor, and Catwoman cards. Experience the icons that forge fear. The Joker, Lex Luthor, Catwoman, Doomsday, Bane. This is the documentary. It's nice. They include a little sleeve pack, not an actual beauty casing, made in Mexico. So this is really good. I am gonna watch it too. It's really good. This is the Villains issue 12, July Loot Crate. And I'll show you this. You can kind of see the last one down there. We have Harvey Dent's quote from the movie. Here featured looters. Scotty Young Q&A. Continued interview. Video games top 5. See Robotnik, Wesker, Ganon, Bowser, and Kefa. Mega Crate, which is really cool. Show you the preview. Yeah, and came with a 60-inch LED TV, which is how you know that it's not one of mine. Here's little games, Maze, and this is the mix and match, which I'll try later. Here's the stuff, the Loki, and this is what I'll show you. It's the exclusive Rocket Raccoon comic. This is the variant comic, I believe, or cover. Here's Deadpool socks, the keychain, the necessary DVD, Bowser magnet, 3-inch by 3-inch. It's nice. Dude, look at this. That is the most awesome one yet. I'm keeping this one for sure. Ha ha ha. So here, it even says Loot Crate exclusive Rocket Raccoon. He's even holding a little Loot Crate cover. The edition 001 variant edition Marvel Now. It's $3.99 US. Oh, this is really good. It even comes like the cardboard on the back. This is really nice. It's awesome, man. So, you guys, if you guys haven't got this, the loot bag, you can still pick up comic. It's gonna be really good. So, this mofo, see that? And enjoy this month's loot crate, and hopefully enjoy next month's loot crate. Alright? See you guys later.